Although I respect the opinion of my colleague here, Senator Villar, I do not want to belabor the point anymore because it's already useless, because this is already history. But what I was not actually complaining is the manner of how fast the transmittal was when it was transmitted here in the Senate. Well, although there was a lot of maybe the hearings that Senator Villar pointed out, yung hindi ko masabi kung railroaded or baka naman magalit na naman sa akin si magalit si Senator Villar. I think on my part, I hope he respects our opinion or my opinion that impeachment case against President Estrada was really railroaded during that day when it was transmitted here in the Senate. And again, Mr. President, I do not want to belabor the point because it is already history. And what I want to hear from the defense is their witnesses who can testify with regard to the sal-en of the Chief Justice. Thank you very much, Mr. President.
All right. The gentleman from
Mr. President,
Las Minas.
I just stood up just to say that I respect the opinion of my colleague, and I will no longer say anything on this case.
Thank you. Mr. Counsel for the defense, are you ready to present other witnesses?